mga ka-nursing. So for today's video, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mga several questions for job interview. So ngayon, exam ko kasi sa for posted communication and ngayon, ito yung ginagawa ko ngayon. So i-share ko sa inyo to. So like, share, comment, and subscribe. As a assistant head officer at RHU Ontinyanta, where I perform full cycle of assisting clients or patients about their concerns. I worked there for almost 2 years, and the major accomplishments that I am most proud of is that I was able to help as well as improve my skills and prove my worth as a career person. Five years from now, I see myself becoming true expert and masters at my role as a nurse at Ordineta Medical Center and look for opportunities that make company efficient as possible. Flexible, committed, responsible, and able to work under pressure of time. My greatest achievement during college is that being academic honor and student officers, becoming a UNESCO president is a pleasure that is given to me to represent our school at Quezon City and show how our school molds us into something great. Because I believe that the skills and attributes for this role are competently perfect match for my own attributes and experience. Well, a certain amount of stress is sometimes unavoidable, but it's never been a problem in the past. I actually handle it very well. If you hire me, it will be a great platform to showcase my skills, whatever the company missions and vision has, and I will ensure to complete all the tasks that given to me within a stipulated time.